Today I will show you how to set up Xiaomi Mi router 4C. At first, power on your Xiaomi Mi router 4C. Plug it into the internet cable or WAN port on the rear of your router. The port may be blue color. Connect your PC or mobile to the router using an Ethernet cable or Wi-Fi. Once your PC is connected, open a web browser and go to 192.168.31.1. Then select your country or region of use, click to select. If you don't found of your country name in this list, you can select your neighboring country name. Then click on Next. Select the boxes, I have read and agree to Mi Wi-Fi router user agreement and privacy policy. Then click on Try it now. Please enter the account name and password provided by your broadband provider. You can ask your ISP internet service provider about your internet connection and the required details. First, type your PPPoE username. Then, type your PPPoE password. Then click on Next. You can change the wireless network name and password. Enter the name SSID for your wireless network in the given field. And also set a password to secure your Wi-Fi network. Enter your Wi-Fi name SSID for your wireless network. Enter the password you have chosen in the box next to the password. Wi-Fi password must contain at least 8 characters. Select the boxes, if you make Wi-Fi password the router administrator password. If you remove checkmark in the box, you can change the router administrator password. Type your new administrator password with at least 8 characters. If you agree, select the boxes. For a better experience, automatically upgrade the firmware version for you when the router is idle. Then click on Next. Please, like and subscribe. Hit the bell icon to get the latest video update. Thank you for watching.